This is so much fun. Do you agree?
I agree, Cody. I love the pool.
Boo, boo.
Hello, everyone. So we're hanging out in the pool. We're having a thunder. If you get in the pool while 3 minutes is gone, you'll be better in this pool forever. If you get in the pool 3 minutes is gone, you'll be better for this pool.
Gummy Bear, why do I have to wait 30 minutes?
Because, Cody, we hear the thunder, so if we wait 30 minutes...
I don't care if you will go to the thunder. I want to go to the pool.
Cody, did you hear what the thunder said? He said, if you get in the pool, you'll be banned for this pool. Forever.
Fine, I'll get the pool myself. I agree, Ellie Stickman. Cody, get off the pool or else we'll be banned for a few months.
I agree, Ellie Stickman and Flower. Get off the pool or else we'll be banned for a month. What's going on here?
Cody disobeyed the attention.
Cody, how do you disobey the attention? That's it, you're fighting forever. Go home now.
Cody. I can't believe you disrespectful of the pool managers and Ion and get abandoned for the pool. But Mama Gummy Bear, I'm very sorry.
Apology is unaccepted. You are grounded. There will be no movies, no TD, no video games, no hanging out with your friends, no music, no fun, and more. Now go to bed now and never come out.